tonight?
Yeah!
Oh, wait, I can't hear you. I think you guys are gonna need to turn it up, maybe till 11, maybe till 12. Let's try it again. You guys excited for some DIW action tonight? Yeah! That's more like it.
The following match is scheduled for one fall. First up, he says birds aren't real, from Brookhaven, Texas, weighing 245 pounds, Brian Remington! And his opponent, from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 245 pounds, he is Pro Wrestling's Real Life Team
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Body Slam Media Productions. I'm your host, Kobe Rutland, here with my colleague for the evening, the nephew of Big Country Tommy Moore, that is the fair child of wrestling, Donovan Moore. How you doing?
I'm all right. Just here to see a good bit of fighting. Hopefully somebody gets knocked out, the title gets to change hands. But we'll see how this show unfolds.
That's right. It has been over 7 months since we have seen BIW action, and really about a year since we've seen some BIW action here on Body Slam Media Productions in West Monroe. And oh my goodness, we are so ecstatic for some wrestling tonight. Of course, this is the first contest of the evening, as we have Ryan Remington out of Brookhaven, Texas. Not Brookhaven, Mississippi, but Brookhaven, Texas, taking on the one, the only, T-Ray Watford.
This first time I'm seeing both these guys. I did not know there was a Brookhaven, Texas. I guess he couldn't cut it here. He had to go make his own somewhere else in Texas. But right now these two guys are really testing each other's strengths out. Not bad.
Man, it's like I'm surprised how even they are. I would think, wow.
Beautiful drop kick right there. And a belly to belly, maybe? Possible?
Oh, look at that. Wow, man. Nothing with that belly to back suplex very early on in his match.
Yeah, it's already the offense is.
Oh, man. Flapjack on the top rope.
Ooh. Dirty clothes onto the back, hitting a man with his back turned. I agree with him. I agree. It's all legal. Anything in wrestling could be technically legal.
Storming away at T-Ray.
Yeah, that'll give him a little bit of some issues maybe tomorrow when he's stretching out.
Ooh! And of course, while you're at it, ladies and gentlemen, make sure you, of course, like Body Slam Media Productions on Facebook. Subscribe while you're at it. Make sure you like this video to, if you like this match, of course. Or T-Ray, because no one likes Ryan Remington, right?
No. Well, I mean, I'm kind of liking him. I like his in-ring style. He's not taking any. He's not giving his opponent any room to work, and I like that. Because you don't want somebody that can just hammer you down. You want to be the one hammering.
Man, Ryan Remington, I might submit this. Surprising this evening.
Ooh. Oh, that could have been a three. He should have been a bit quicker with that cover.
Very surprised to see Remington to get this much offense and this early on in the match, especially especially with T-Ray.
I like his tights. That's all I have to say right now.
Do you like more than that?
Nah. Well, nah.
Of course, next time you see BIW in action, of course, we'll be right back here in Brookhaven, Mississippi, right behind the Lincoln Civic Center in the one of the rodeo barns. Of course, it'll be January 23rd. And the main event for this evening is the exclamation point Steve Anthony, of course, defending his Southern title against the Apocalypse, Adam Asher.
I have to say, I'm looking very forward to that. We just saw those two have a little bit of an interaction in the ring, and I think Anthony is going to get it.
Look at this. I'm off the rope. Oh, man. The kitchen sink knee is what I like to call it. The kitchen sink.
I like the title. I like it. That's got to be a three. No, come on, man. Not doing what you need to put your opponent away. Come on. You're making a sham of yourself out there.
And of course, we'd like to give a shout out to DR6 Productions, of course, for producing all of our content.
What are they from? Ooh,
man.
Take it back. I like his bun. Also, to go with his tights.
Ooh.
Vertical suplex, that was beautiful. I'm becoming a fan of this guy more and more. Oh, come on.
Of course, this is really the first time we've ever shot Chris T-Ray Watford or Ryan Remington here on Body Slammy Productions. You can almost say they're making their, I think, BIW and Body Slammy Productions debut.
Yes, sir. This is my first time to see this man work, and my goodness, he is making me a fan.
Wow, man, it's planting him right middle of the ring.
Tell you what, yeah, he's being smart. He's keeping all the action in the ring, which is where you want to keep it. Once it's outside the ring, there's no telling what pandemonium might go on. Oh, he's going for a back body. No, going to hang him up.
Ooh.
Tree of woe action there.
The ring's pushing T-Ray up top. What does he have in store?
We'll have to wait and see. Right now, I like this guy's style. He's no wasted momentum. He is just staying on him nonstop. Come on now.
I don't think this is going to end. Whoa. Wow. Remington is collapsing
right out of him. Are we going to see a moonsalt maybe or a splash? No.
Oh, okay. Whoa. Wow. Wow. Oh, my goodness.
That was intense. One, two, that's got to be it. No, not quite enough on that press there on the cover.
T-Ray showcasing his athletic offense.
Oh, yes. He caused Riggis to lose his headband. Come on.
Oh, man.
Knee to the midsection. Hey, get him out of the ropes, ref. First of all, what are you doing?
Hey, that's a senior official, DJ Petrie. Oh, what? No, my goodness!
Beautiful suplex. I'm telling you, this guy has got potential.
That was huge.
Was nearly it. Oh, man, that was nearly it. That ref counting way too slow on that one. Oh, come on. He's going to do a little trash talking. Working that crowd a little bit there. He needs to be more focused on just keeping his offense steady.
T-Ray's just out.
Yeah, he is non-responsive right now. He's out on his feet.
A difficult time giving up to his vertical base. Look at this.
DDT maybe, underhook.
Ooh.
No, wait a minute. T-Ray's holding back. He's fighting back, and it's a vertical bridge. Beautiful. Come on. That couldn't be it.
Very impressive. T-Ray turning that into a Northern Lights.
Very, very nice looking Northern Lights, too. Very beautiful bridge. I'll give him credit.
Of course, next match coming up, we have Gino Medina from MLW. Ooh, look at this. Taking on Will Alday from Reality Wrestling.
Very smart, very smart. Into the ropes.
Yes. Oh, wow!
Come on, man. You just let him take you out with that big one. Come on, T-Ray. I'm telling you, right now I'm very back and forth on who I'm really rooting for in this match, because both men, I tell you, they are not giving their opponents. Beautiful.
That was an F5.
That really was. That was
this. This has to be it. No. Oh, man. Ryan Remington does not stand a chance.
He needs to go back to Brookhaven, Texas, because he doesn't belong in Mississippi.
Donovan, Ryan Remington came all the way to Brookhaven, Mississippi from Brookhaven, Texas, only to lose within a matter of minutes to T-Ray Watford.
Yeah, it's like I said, he doesn't belong in this Brookhaven. He belongs back in Texas. But again, I think if that referee had been a bit quicker, he would have had this one. But that's not the story being told right now. It is all T-Ray. Absolutely. He's earned his moment right now. I hate that man had to make probably a 12, 15-hour drive just to come here and get whooped in a few minutes, but hey.
Life of a wrestler.
Yep.
Hey, we're Pat Cook.
Somebody will remember him, I'm sure. Oh.